Okay, let's see if we're going getting a stream. Live. And we're live. Let's see. Let's go here. Here the stream health. Let's turn my headphones on. And hello YouTube, welcome to another playthrough of Return to Castle Wolfenstein. And this is probably going to be my last playthrough. Well, not last playthrough, this is going to be my last video for a while, because I'm just kind of burnt out on Return to Castle Wolfenstein and just want to take a break from the game. Okay, well, let's see what's going on with my audio. Seems like my audio stuff isn't working right. No matter. Yeah. Now you want to work. Since this doesn't want to work. What the hell? Storage device. And there we go, we got cell working. Yeah, the sound not working right is a bit of an issue when you're trying to do games. Time to play with two connections at the same time.
Why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberführer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberführer.
see if we can do that again. Assault skill on it. But he's got a converter. Ow! Fucker with the rocket launcher. They must have known that I was coming. The guy with the rocket launcher, Pantyphilus, because we're gonna need a Pantyphilus. We're gonna need a Pantyphilus. You'll find out. You'll find out. I just don't want to lose that Panzerfaust, because that's going to be very, very useful. That thing's going to be very useful. Get in there. my revolver more. Not that I have more. It's probably fairly useful against these low-level scum anyway. The Smith & Wesson 1805 revolver. Nice little revolver though. But no, the Germans have pretty good taste in revolvers. So this way you can sleeve the back. Hear that? That's something not good. Nazi tech. Guys, we can take them out. The venom. This guy is cool. Let's see if we can find any ammo for this. Hail to the king, baby. Okay. We're gonna save the game, right? And we're gonna come across this guys later on. I think this was not enough. See? Little asshole. that's why I'm probably not going to be playing this for a while. Put up for that. Fine. At us, they're called loopers, and they are probably one of my least favorite enemies in Return to Castle Wolfenstein. They just can't stand them all that much. These doors open. They were testing them. Very interesting little clue, visual clues to what is going on here. Like, they must have been well armed to actually fight off these guys. That must have been the reason why they were well armed. Now I know why the guy had a Panzerfaust. That's a Panzerfaust. The Panzerfaust was being used to defend. Thank you. mean, their dynamic AI is really impressive. I'm gonna grab some more armor. I think we're almost. Yeah, we can get back and come here. Get this. But I prefer to go grab the. That way I'm just full of ammo. Wow. Grab the health back. Well, there's plenty of health, but there's not plenty of armor. I want to make sure that I get all these. Don't waste armor. I've got this gun. Yeah, I could have used that gun. Should I? I should use the sniper rifle. this is the torpedo boat. There goes that side. He knew that I was coming. Or... That's why I saved this weapon. Because this weapon is fairly useful at this point in the game. Because we don't have a sniper rifle, so an axe is a good sniper rifle. So let's watch Dead Sun go. We keep going there with him, but we're not gonna go and get out. Paratrooper. It's not Indiana Jones. But somehow he survived. We're done. Get the flock out of here. Done. And that's all that matters. We're done, Dr. Freeman. Mr. Freeman. Gordon. Mr. Blaskowitz, we're done. Blaskowitz, I know who you are. I'm the G-Man. I'm the gay man. That's what G-Man stands for, gay. We gay man. I'm gonna save the game by the I wrote out the phone chaining information.
I will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway! The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east!
The X-Labs, which is what that emblem was. Now my favorite mission. I'm gonna just use the sniper rifle throughout this section.
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby, the thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.
This mission is the funnest mission ever. yeah. Interrogation of the officer in the special secret weapons factory has yielded the location of Death's Head's X-Labs in occupied Norway. Our defecting SWF scientist has also revealed the nature of what is taking place at the X-Labs. Project Uber Soldat. Super Soldat. This is Death's Head's most advanced technology project, apparently combining robotic and biological engineering to create the ultimate killing machine. By itself, the Uber Soldat could pose a considerable threat to the Allies, but it appears that this project may have some connection to the SS Paranormal Division. In any event, the X-Labs must be infiltrated at all costs. We must know what Death's Head's ultimate goal is for these super soldiers. If possible, what their connection is to the SS Paranormal Division. So, hey, we got the STEMI.
A generator? No, I'm working on my upper body strength, one arm at a time.
I bet it's because of the cold.
Tell me, do you often make such shrewd observations? You should seriously consider officers training.
I think we need to crank it up.
Look, are you acting stupid just to annoy me? Don't you see here practically I'm tearing my arm off? The goddamn thing won't start because the goddamn thing is frozen solid!
Quiet, relax, will you? I was just trying to be helpful.
You want to be helpful? Well, go look for some antifreeze then. Don't just stand here making idiotic comments.
Thank you.
kick your ass. Saving the game and taking a break from the game. The Browning auto rifle. Use the stupid gonna use the Borough Browning auto rifle on these assholes. They're kind of annoying. They're gonna waste my ammo. Actually, Duke Nukem is still alive. This franchise is kind of dead. It's a shame. What a shame. Is it really... Oh, wow. Good. I'm the one with the sniper rifle. Nobody likes you, nobody cares, nothing good will ever come with this. You guys suck. My name is Duke Duke. I'm coming to get the rest of you alien bastards. The Venom Gun. That's actually a pretty well defended outpost. Like, this is kind of all thought out. Oh! Headshot! Don't want him calling his buddies. Grab as much ammo as possible. Possibly get, because we should have the Browning auto rifle. Might have to use that for a while. Forget his name, but his a channel name, but I like the idea. Oh yeah, these guys. See, you guys are no match, and now I have full venom ammo. Let loose some of these MFers. We haven't used this gun that much, or hardly at all. Thank you. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead inside. Dead. I didn't realize how. Am I gonna have to cheat in this? Oh, fucking hell. I don't wanna go and grab some help.
Get 100.
to go. Yeah, I just want to take a break from this game for a while. So that way I can kind of... just... not have to worry much. Yeah, because this is going to be a game that... this is a game that now we're at a point in the game where probably be a good idea to take a break because there's a boss battle. That I'm not going to like it at all. I'm not going to. And, you know, these guys have a little venom in. They call that the ultimate gun. Fuck this. I'm gonna use my fucking venom gun. I've got enough ammo for this thing. Fuck this. This is bullshit. That's bullshit. Those guys are fucking bullshit. And I'm bullshit man. I'm Carl Pilkington. I'm bullshit man. A lot of bullshit. Could have gotten some like stuff here, but nah, this sucks. And I think I'm gonna take a break from this game for a while. But there are two places where we can get armor, and I didn't get armor because I was being kind of a little stingy. Now comes the painful part. Yep. But that'll be not until later. That's not until a while. Because I don't want to play this game too much. I want to kind of have a reprieve from it. Nah, the flag jacket can stay there. Because we got a flag jacket. We can get it. And we should have already got most of the secret areas. Many. Yeah, this was. I was simply wanted to go back and grab some more ammo. Makes me say this might have been a bad idea to start this late. Yeah, I am not going to like this at all. God help me. Not gonna like this at all. They're going to save the game right here. Until next time, peace out, everyone.